stony version. Please sit down, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to say it's a very special, quite sad night tonight as well. But we have a little surprise for you. I came on the show a year ago as the only man in the cast, and being away from home is the hardest thing about this job. But we've become this fantastic family, and I'm so proud at the work that we, particularly the young people, have put in over last year. And I may say, piece of bonus here, this has been the most fantastic time in my career in 33 years. This is the most fantastic ensemble. Parents in the audience, mine. George, come forward. Come forward. Please come on the stage, please.